I was diagnosed with triple negative breast cancer.
It was so aggressive, it had already started moving out into my lymph nodes.
I was in perfect health, and 11 days later, I was diagnosed with stage 2.
The Dallas Cowboys played a major role in my treatment. Jason Garrett would go into the locker room to motivate his guys, and he didn't realize that he was truly motivating me as well.
Just such an honor to be chosen and to get to experience this.
It was amazing. I don't know, I really don't have words.
Can't say thank you enough to Susan G. Komen and the Cowboys for truly one of the best days of my life.
This year is so special as Komen launches its brand new brand platform. More Than Pink, we are encouraging every single supporter to turn awareness into action, and that's exactly what we'll be doing here today. We're also integrating our partners, Ford, into the experience, and five-star survivors who have gone above and beyond to make this experience so special.
I have loved the Dallas Cowboys since I was little, and I've never been to a game, and so this is just beyond my wildest dream.
So grateful. It means so much to us as survivors to get to have an experience where we do have more good days and we have something good that came from cancer and that we can just enjoy every moment.